signs point to Nicklaus. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Buffalo Sabres get one last kick at the can in D.C., where the Capitals want a win that cuts to the core. It's a very special night for a very special player. Nicklaus Backstrom has grand plans for himself and his Capitals teammates, and this evening they will embrace him for 1,000 games of great work.
Take a look at the goaltender. You take a look at Dustin Tokarski getting the job and the nod. Joey hasn't had a win since 2015. Vanecek going for his 18th tonight.
Друзья, спортивный карантин подошел к концу. И уже сейчас, помимо НХЛ, мы можем наслаждаться играми АПЛ, Бундеслигой и другими чемпионатами. А это значит, что уже снова можно делать ставки на наши любимые команды у наших друзей из 1Х. Также у наших друзей есть широкая линия на киберспорт. Dota, CS, Overwatch и многое другое ждут тебя. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом PROHOKEY21 уже сегодня.
Vitek Vanecek to break, Joe, because he's the only guy between the pipes. When he's in, the Sabres seem to get points, Joe.
A post to the front, great stop there. Vanecek robbed Cody Eakin.
Yeah. Turnover behind the Caps net by Jensen. Oposo right out in front, and it's a tap-tap play, Joe. The goaltender Vitek Vanecek had to be ready for this one. A quick attack there.
Tape for Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov driving in there on Tokarski. That one bounces off of his pads. Kuznetsov feeds. Schultz pulls the trigger. That's deflected away. Miller chased there by Hathaway. As Irwin will clear it in.
That hit his own man, and he's down, Joe.
Oposo in need of repair.
Concerned about Oposo. Here's the shot into the zone by Irwin, and right to the left side of the face there of Oposo. And definitely cut on that play. Well, hopefully he can return after some repairs in the locker room. Ouch. You know it's coming, but you can't get out of the way,
no,
Joe.
No, when you're that close to it, too. Playing catch. Sprung from the angle. Down low, Eller, as the Caps try to play a little keep away here. Sprong fires, punched down by Tokarski. Kept alive by Thompson as the Caps are back to full strength. Stuff attempts, swatted away. Vanecek was paddled down there. He's remaining in this first period. Oshie's pass, not a good one there. Joki Haru fires, stop there. Vanecek's rebound, control was 5:25 to go. Reeder has the good speed, gets to the outside on Dillon. Reeder from a severe angle, stopped by Vanecek. As the Caps clear.
Caps a little careless there with the puck.
Mantha kicks it up and fires. He ripped that one wide. He's missed the target. Orlov kept it in, skipped it to the goal. Joki Haru was there. Watch out on the counterattack. Olofsson beaten to the punch there by Vanecek.
Olofsson cutting behind the D. They're going to look for any area that they can expose the Caps.
Kuznetsov's feed was an aerial. At the doorstep, Tokarski just gets the pad down.
He would have had another opportunity. Here's Kuzi across a high play right in front of the net. Hathaway can't knock it out of midair there.
And Joki Haru working together. Sherry knocked down number 10 in the white. Cousins covering from the point. Deflection, score!
Deflection in front of the net.
Watch Reinhardt, 23 white.
Yep. Right there, and that to me is above the crossbar, Joe. And this baby should be coming back. There's the deflection. Oh, that's pretty close when you see that angle, isn't it?
As Reinhardt starts high and comes down low.
Well, I saw Sherry right at the end of that saying it was definitely a high stick, but you watch that, and it's going to be tight here. They're going
to... Oshie angles to the front. Orlov waits, then fires. A pad save to Tokarski. Rebound Oshie. Orlov hammers. He scores! Dmitry Orlov.
He didn't catch a piece of it. Good pressure by the Caps working down low. 47 seconds after Reinhardt had given his club the lead. Late here in the first. Watch this blast by Orlov. First one's made a stop. The second one, TJ lays into the wheelhouse of Orly. And Orly pounds it home. Tokarski trying to get readjusted.
John Carlson the other. Thompson on the go, back through center with Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt, snapshot, Vitek Vanecek waiting at the end of the line, playing his second game as a Cap. His Capitals debut went swimmingly with a goal and an assist. Off the steal, Olofsson closes and scores.
The first, here he gets an opportunity. They try to go D to D. Dylan tries to step up. Miscommunication between Schultz and Dylan. And there's Olofsson. What a snipe. Watch this shot to the far side. Catches a glancing blow off the blocker.
They struck 47 seconds after Reinhart back in the first. Wiping out there. Oh, the referee went down in a heap. That's Furman South, and he landed.
To blow the whistle. Here it is down low. There's the battle for the puck, and he clicks legs right there with the Capitals' Connor Sherry. Unsuspectingly, and you can't control the fall, Joe. He has no way to support because he's caught off guard. And there you see the whiplash at the end of that. Shoulder, neck.
Kuznetsov for Backstrom. Feed Carlson, then Ovechkin. To the front there, looking for Oshie. He fanned on a backhand. Kuznetsov deflects it for Oshie's dump in. 45 seconds left in the shorthanded situation for the Sabres.
And here's a little play along the wall. Nice hit by TJ Oshie. A crunching hit on Miller. Watch Miller get up. He's going right after TJ. He's giving him a cross check.
Eason skips it. Nice keep in by Schultz for a second, though. Bjork sends on for Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt with room. Fires. He scores.
And I thought this power play could jumpstart the Caps. They have not played a very good hockey game. And there it is into the top corner. Starts with a misplay by Schultz at the blue line. Indirect along the wall by Bjork. He'll get a helper, his second in the past two games since.
Bit to Olofsson. Move to Reinhart again. Olofsson all day. Lets it go. He hit the inside of the post. Follow-up chance he just missed. York slams on the brakes, looks for help from Irwin. Irwin lets it fly. That's deflected wide by Ruotsalainen. Another sharp angle bid, and thankfully, three.
Really?
Yeah.
Good for you.
I don't think they're right.
I've got one. I've got one.
You do?
Yeah, and it's a defenseman.
Okay. As Carlson sends it to the cage, it's flagged down by Tokarski. World to Carlson, delayed penalty call against the Sabres.
The referee's arm's getting tired.
Should. Carlson feeds it down low. Score!
The right place at the right time. Look at the Carlson feed, though. Talk about a pass on the money. He just simply has to put his blade down and put it past the outstretched right leg of the goaltender. And it's into the net past Tokarski. Nice job by Mantha. We've all heard about his work around.
He took two steps and he wasn't going anywhere. As Reinhart puts it off the blocker of Vanacek. This balloons the slot area. It's backhanded wide by Skinner. Chara plays it out there for a Jensen slapper, muffled by Bjork into the end zone safety netting. TV timeout for us on borrowing out of that corner. Orlov on a slap pass for Carlson. They play catch all the way across the rink, about 85 feet. Snapshot Ovechkin, gloved by Tokarski, and he'll hang on.
And Wilson right in his grill looking to jar that puck free. He's still down in the paint because of Tom Wilson charging the net. And here's the Ovechkin shot. Watch Tom come in, try to poke the puck, and then runs over the D and runs over the goaltender in tight. Like it caught a piece of his mask, and he's just able to corral that puck.
As he was badgered there by Cousins. Eller trying to calm down that bouncing puck. No luck. Feed, fire, score, Bjork.
And Laviolette looking down at Craig Anderson right now, Joe. He may be coming in after this shot beats Vitek Vanacek. And they've got a 4-2 lead. Here's the little broken play there. Sprong can't control. Here comes the slap shot and the knuckle puck. And Anderson coming in relief here in the second period of Vitek piping in.
An upper body injury day today. Craig Anderson. Trailing by two. Orlov finds Carlson. Carlson getting downhill, fires. Tokarski the save. And the rebound's juggled into his glove. As John Carlson puts a bump into Reinhart with 4:40 separating us. How about Anderson's first stop on the dangerous Olofsson? Rasmus Dahlin right back to work with Cousins. Cousins full speed ahead, going wide on a backhand, gloved.
Quick transition, they turn the puck over, and off to the races they go. And then they put pressure on the Caps D at all times, Joe, and that's been the difference in this game. And the 20-year-old Cousins gets a good backhander.
With 1:50 left in the frame, Ovechkin gets behind the D. Backhand, it just bounced wide.
He hit them up and used his stick to prevent that puck from going in. Here's the drag, and yes, it is. Tokarski's poke check, Joe, that keeps that puck out of the net. Aggressive goaltending right there, and he loses his stick because of the power that he pushes it out on, gets a piece of that puck. It's wide open in the high slot, Joe, if that puck gets through.
Ruotsalainen skids to a stop, gets dumped, still fired on Anderson. Towards the front, looking for an Oshie redirect. Backstrom sets up shop. Oshie fires off the shoulder of Tokarski, off the head fake. Dmitri blasted a goal past Tokarski at this end of the rink in the first. Jensen fires. That sailed wide. Six of the first seven from the Sabres in the season set. Ovechkin settles, drilled it wide as he shimmies past Dillon. It's a two-on-one. Asplund, then Mittelstadt. Tried to return it, broken up by Chara. Anderson helps out by lunging
for the two-on-one. Just about two overpassing here by Mittelstadt. He should have fired that. Instead, a real good defensive play by the veteran Chara, reading that play, coming across. Mittelstadt tries to feather it, just catches that stick of Chara, making sure he cut off that.
Races through center, he'll skip it in. Bryson ahead of Lars Eller. Lars wipes out and goes skates first to Backstrom. Cross rink, Ovechkin takes it from the dasher. Up top, Carlson, slap pass. Just deflected off the outside of the goal. That was a nice rink.
He can't believe he missed it. Look at Carlson, the fake slapper to a pass, and that hits the post as clean as day.
Look like Tokarski gets a pad on it here, Locke.
Okay, let me take a look.
Skate.
Yep. It couldn't find a spot in Boston, but has, it seems, already here in the first couple of games.
York, the Wisconsin native with the ripoff. He's going to glide in. Fire deflected away. He's in that way for the Sabres. A clearing attempt. Thompson's behind the D to his backhand. Great stop there by Anderson. Charging through center. Sends it on to Mantha. Mantha hits the brakes. Chara is next in line. Off the outside of the post. To shade over 6 minutes with which to work in the third period. Fast moving game right off the draw. Ovechkin buzzed one to Tokarski. Dustin Tokarski with 25 stops.
And Irwin and Wilson, a little do-si-do to the right side. They're frustrated here, right?
And it was a beauty.
Yeah, I remember that. Top shelf.
Uh-oh. Turnover to Skinner on a backhander that went wide. The point position, Mantha. Around the horn for Backstrom. 6-on-5 with 1:50 left. Ovechkin fires. Broken up by Tokarski.
Said he was tracking the puck swell. And he was controlling the rebounds. It's sort of been a carryover from his last game.
Mittelstadt towards the empty cage. He missed it wide. Carlson needed a break. Asplund takes it, feeds to Thompson. And that's a 5-2 lead for Buffalo.
And they're going to beat down the Caps here tonight. There's a little sauce. Notice Carlson changing. Not in time for Schultz to get back on the ice. And they execute a quick 2-on-1. And Tage Thompson puts it in the wide open net. An easy shot, no chance for Mantha. This is one of the poorest ones of games they've played in a long, long while.
In the books.
Yeah, this team had won so many games, Joe, in a row, and so many games the last 30. They had won 22 of 30, this Caps team. The Sabres are celebrating, the Caps are not.